By the end of 2011, as a response to a significantly changing market environment, Nordea shifted its business strategy from a universal bank to a specific target customer bank. To reflect the changes in the business strategy, new brand positioning was needed so that the brand can truly represent the bank's value proposition for target customers and society. As employees are the most significant brand ambassadors in service business, the goal of the internal communication campaign was to ensure that all employees clearly understand the new strategy and also represent the brand positioning. Making every employee a part of the repositioning process, allowing them to interact with it and having fun, thus increasing the likelihood of them accepting changes. The internal communication campaign was carried out in four phases during the first half of 2012. First, 46 roadshows in every department and branch were done, explaining reasons and impacts of the strategy and brand positioning shift. Second, the brand book was created, involving a number of Nordea employees from various organization levels to be part of the book. They applied for participation through a competition, thus making an internal intrigue around it. Third, a launch event as a celebration of brand changes was organized for all Nordea employees in the Splendid Palace Cinema. Once again, the changes of strategy and how the brand positioning connects with it were presented. But the highlight of the evening was a premiere of the new Nordea TV ads, as well as a brand movie teaser was shown, building up the interest in the brand book before it was available to employees. The last phase was the publishing of the interactive brand book in Nordea's intranet. It presented the brand positioning changes in an entertaining and engaging manner, demanding personal participation of each employee. In total, 454 unique visitors engaged with the interactive brand book, which accounts for 94% of all Nordea's employees. 270 of them returned to the brand book page at least one more time. But maybe even more important, the slogan has found its way into everyday communication of Nordea employees, as it is commonly used in meetings, email correspondence, and even casual conversations.